Hello children, open your book and keep your finger where I read. Next morning, when Frank picked up the glass, he found the mixture frozen into ice around the stirrer. He held the wooden stick and licked the icy mixture. It left an unusually sweet, chilled taste in his mouth. He devoured the entire ice candy. Next morning, when Frank comes to the garden, he finds the glass and ice around the stirrer. He licks the icy mixture and finds the taste sweet and chilled. He eats the entire ice candy hungrily. Lick means to pass the tongue over something to get the taste, and devour means to eat hungrily. Next paragraph. Then he began to experiment with flavor juices by inserting a stick in cups of juice and letting them freeze. He invited his friends to taste the creations and everyone loved them. Frank named these ice sticks epicicles, giving them a part of his own name, and began to sell them in the neighborhood. As we have read that he likes the taste of ice candy, so he starts experimenting by putting stick in the cups of juice and letting them freeze. Now he invites his friends to taste them, and all his friends, they love it. He names these icicles epicicles, giving them the part of his own name, and he starts selling all those ice candies in his neighborhood. Watch the video again and read the chapter carefully.